What's this? Patriarch Watase is down! We're seeing history rewritten before our very eyes!
Hey, Shishido. That's your guy, right? The promising newbie?
Yeah, but you ain't seen nothing yet.
Now we return to historic Yakuza battles! Picture Kamurocho in the year 2005. Our vicious villain, Akira Nishikiyama, will stop at nothing to gain control of the Tojo Clan! He's whipped a mass of rioters into a frenzy! Kamurocho's been plunged into mayhem! The riotous mob is out for the blood of one man! The legendary Yakuza! The Dragon of Dojima! Kazuma Kiryu!
I won't hold anything back. If you want to die,
come at me!
I do not sound like that.
Folks, hold on to your umbrellas, because it's about to rain blood!
Yeah, let's go. Here we go.
Dragon of Dojima, Kazuma Kiryu, has met his maker here at the castle! Yet another upset! Tonight's battles have really flipped the script!
Look at you go, Joryu. Survive the next battle, and the prize is yours.
Sure you.
Yep, that's what he said to call him. Wouldn't tell us his real name.
Ah, I see.
For the next one, we'll have him in the role of Kiryu, reenacting a legendary showdown.
In the winter of 2006, a truly strange incident occurred. A legendary Yakuza, said to be the strongest in the history of the Omi Alliance, suddenly vanished. Who? Why, the second patriarch of the Omi Alliance's Goryeo clan, Ryuji Goda! Rumor is, on that night in Kamurocho, the dragons of East and West, Ryuji Goda and Kazuma Kiryu, duped it out in a no-holds-barred brawl! The results of that fight remain shrouded in mystery. So, who's to say Ryuji Goda isn't still out there somewhere? Who's to say he isn't here with us tonight? Get ready, folks, because we're about to raise the ring! Joryu, the boisterous brawler who crushed Kazuma Kiryu in the last round, will be playing the Dragon of Dojima. At last, the third and final battle. There's no turning back now. Will he eat or be eaten? A thrilling clash between legendary Yakuza rehashed before your very eyes.
Let's go. How about this?
Come on. Ugh!